Ja, da ist eine mit dem Kopf.
Aber die Linie bist du schon. Ever. So wie heißt das?
Thank you. Good! By the front! Head left! About wheel brick! March!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
Thank you. Why will they do this? Because they think it worked. We got our way. So if you value the life you live, the positiveness that we've got to fully support Ukraine, because it's unimaginable if Ukraine loses. You may think an armistice now will limit loss of life and Western expenses. But Russia will agree to some kind of ceasefire along current lines, and it will build up its strength and think how to maneuver to win, regroup and attack again. During World War II, US support for the UK, the Soviet Union and France averaged 4.9% of GDP. The Korean War cost 2.8% of GDP. The War on Terror is estimated to have cost $8 trillion. Compare these figures to the 0.3% of GDP that America currently spends on Ukraine. It's a fraction of the price. And this is without sending a single soldier into battle, because Ukrainians and Ukraine want to fight their own war, and they show it. The West, by supporting Ukraine, can help Ukraine to hold Russia at bay. And when we talk about Russia, we need to see Russia as the single greatest threat to global security that exists. Ukraine losing is not an outcome that we must have. We must do everything we can to prevent it. We must prevent it, we must help Ukraine win, and we can make Ukraine win. Ukraine winning is doable. and it's comparatively inexpensive too. All together we will win!
Je tam ta brána taková.
Dein Schweifer steht.